Colorado officials say the parents who reported their son had floated away in a homemade balloon may be facing several charges, charges that could lead to jail time and hundreds of thousands of dollars in fines. As the Heaneys shopped at Walmart with their three boys Sunday, the Larimer County Sheriff told reporters the balloon story that set off an international drama was a hoax.
These people are actors. Not only have they appeared in several reality television shows and on YouTubes, we have since determined that, in fact, they met together. The way that they met and established a relationship was in acting school in Hollywood. So needless to say, they put on a very good show for us, and we bought it.
The family apparently carried out the stunt to market themselves for a reality TV show. Authorities used military helicopters and briefly shut down the Denver airport Thursday during a five-hour search for little Falcon Heaney and the balloon he had reportedly drifted away in. The rescue efforts